Here's McCown to throw. Pressure brought in, and the Falcons get there for the sack. Vic Beasley. They'll run for the first time with Devontae Freeman. And they're able to get this one across the 35.
Got clean.
They'll try to continue that trend here this afternoon. They go play action here on first down. He's just going to dump this one off to his fullback out of the backfield. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49.
Game. I want to let my offense know that I believe in them. And you know something else? I let my defense know I believe in them also by taking that gamble. If we don't get it, it's okay. You guys will cover for me. It's a spare.
On first down, Ryan. And Jones has it over the middle. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
On the spot. Because when you're able to do that, you don't give up big chunks of yardage.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack.
And again, go play action, hit him over the top.
On third down, it's Powell. And he'll get this one down to about the 27. Give him a yard on the play, and he's definitely short. It'll be fourth down and a few inches.
They tried their best to pick up that third and one, but their surge wasn't enough to counteract what came back at them from the defensive side, was it?
Offensive line, especially in the middle, looked like they were... Oh, they get to the football. It's blocked. Here's Jones. Through an opening, and there he goes. He's at the 40, the 20, 10, and he will score. Touchdown, Falcons.
Gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
And he takes this one all the way across midfield into enemy territory down to the 40-yard line. And a nice gain of 21 yards. The drive will start with a carry by Devontae Freeman. Takes this up just short of the 30, but he was able to avoid that earlier tackle. Nice move. This is third and four. Operating from the gun, Ryan, it's caught, Jones, and he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. The primary target, he's so good at that, isn't he?
I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get to his primary guy. I think he read that as soon as he got to the line of scrimmage, knew where the pressure was going to come from, and said, I know how to beat that, and that's what he...
Throwing again, Ryan. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Jones. 3rd and long. It's Ryan. And it's complete. Hooper. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal. Throwing on 3rd and long. Ryan. And Jones has it over the middle. And he's able to get this one all the way past the 30. A good pick up there of 20 yards. Now Ryan on first down. They'll set up the screen for Freeman. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44.
No pressure. He's going to continue to pick them apart because he'll have all that time to find someone open downfield. He's been on cover for so long. So maybe they want to go to a zone blitz scheme.
Now Freeman. He's been busy today. Space to run past the 20. And he'll be out of bounds all the way down at the 6. Time running out here on the play clock. Now they'll throw it with Ryan. The quick slant caught. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. From the gun, it's Ryan. And this is caught for a Falcon touchdown. Taylor Gabriel from 3 yards out. And the Falcons will extend their lead.
We can pick it up and take it back for 2 points.
Here's Ryan to throw. And finding the tight end, Hooper.
Big fella runs routes. It used to be when we were kids, he'd run about 3 different routes, and that was it. Now he can run anything and catch the ball, as we just saw there.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. From the gun, Ryan. Looking for his tight end on the corner. It's complete. A gain of 19 and picking up the first.
Good zone blitz scheme. And you can drop anyone out of your defensive front. Defensive end, defensive tackle.
And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. On first and 10, here's McCown. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. Back now here on EA Sports. From the gun on third, McCown. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Touchdown, Falcons. Andre Roberts with officially a 103-yard return. And the Falcons will extend their lead. A big-time special teams play here in the fourth quarter to extend their lead.
And coaches preach it all the time. If you can score on special teams, your chances of winning the game really jump up in a big way. Not a great start.
On second down, here's Ryan. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. Ryan to throw. On the screen, this is Coleman. Able to fight through one tackle. Call it a gain of 7, and it gets him a new set of downs. For 7 on third and 2. Ryan on the handoff. It's Freeman. So he fought off the tackle, and that effort gives him the first before he's brought down.